I done been a hell and back, so that I done seen it all. They been trying to bring me down, so them niggas I'm a ball. What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my first dude today. Goddamn, I done did this tape for a while because I just want to make sure my audio was right. I made sure to check if my noise canceling was off. That was the main reason why I was sounding like that in my last three videos, because I had noise canceling on. So every time I would say a word, it'll cut out the noise immediately. Or if I was like, they'll cut it out, you know. But we're back with Aurora at Temporary High. Now, it's been a while since I did an Aurora video, and she recently just came out with her album. I checked the description. I don't remember when I actually downloaded the video, but I just remembered to get this video and have it set for my next set of videos. Goodness, my bad. But I recently just put my phone on the ground, so over there ringing. But I recently just got everything straight in my microphone, so hopefully everything sounds better. But I'm not gonna waste more time. We're gonna hop into this. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, follow all my social media in the description below. They are all my debates. It's gonna hop into it, man. But yeah, I ain't gonna waste y'all time. We're trying to figure out what the hell going on my phone, but we'll look at that later. 1, 2, 3. Bro, that's a nice shot right there. Oh, come on, harmonies. I'm slowly trying to put this video together, but like, I feel how I'm watching this. Not to be rude, but for real, like, I'm trying to figure out what's going on, and I can't. But the whole little hourglass thing is very creative with this. Such a unique style, bro, because she's completely out of the box with her music with this right here. Completely out of the box. because let me put it like this. Who do you know is still making music with beats like this? Like, I didn't know producers still made beats such as this, you know? Like, not to put anything or any emphasis on beats like this. Like, beats like this, I don't know. It sounds like some 80s type beat, you know what I'm saying? Like, 60s, 80s, maybe like 70s type beat. It's just like, you don't hear these beats so often anymore. And it's just, it's a jewel to hear them and just the jewel to see what artists do with them. You know what I'm saying? I feel like with Aurora, she's able to do plenty types of beats. I love when artists are versatile. That's one of the main things that I strive to be when I do like anything music related, is to be versatile. If I'm given a beat or given something that's completely out of my comfort zone, I want to be able to at least create something to it. If it's a challenge, I want to at least take it up. I want to at least give it a shot, because that means there's room to grow in that category. There's things that I can work on. There's things that I might not even know about myself that I can work on and tweak to make better on future projects. You know, it's just things about being versatile, things about being able to do different types of beats when given any situation. It's dope. It's just a really dope situation here. And the visuals here, I can't even really explain it. I feel like the most like thing that just kept on popping up a lot, I feel like if something pops up in the visual a lot, it means something like very unique. You know what I'm saying? It's a gem. It's something that I need to pay attention to. And that's the hourglass. So I guess when it comes to temporary, like a temporary high, an hourglass is like when the sand reaches the bottom or whatever it is in the hourglass. When it reaches the bottom, when you're out of time, because that's wherever high you have, it's only temporary. It's only going to last a certain amount of time. You feel me? But all around, this was it's a pretty nice video. Like I said, I felt high watching this, but I feel like it's a good type of high. If that makes sense, because like you don't know what the hell is going on, but you get it, kinda, you know. But I do want to know what y'all thought about this video. I do want to know what y'all thought about my reaction. Comment below if you do want to check out this video for yourself. It will be in the description below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share, follow all my social media in the description below. There, I'm the PS6, and I'll check out my second video.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a job, fuck it. I can be my own boss, on God. Just come up, check, check.